institution is established in 1946. It's supposed to be the oldest faculty of pharmacy in Indonesia. Study of the faculty. These are bachelor degree program, professional degree, and also master degree program, which are included two program in there, more scientific program and also clinical pharmacy program. The last one is for the doctorate program.